Hey guys, what's up? Hope you are doing fine. Now today let's understand about draft. A draft is the process of making one face taper. The taper can be made at any angle and it is made draft because it will be easy for us while removing it from the mold. And the draft pattern are normally used in the molding. I hope you guys are aware about the molding. Now let's understand how draft are made. So first of all we need a sketch. So let's sketch in the front plane. After that let's create one rectangle so that it will be easy for us to understand the draft and extrude it. Let's extrude it as a 50. Okay, it will be fine. Now after that you can see draft in the features command manager just below the rib. So select the draft. Now after selecting the draft you can give any draft angle. First of all let's go with 1 degree. So first of all select a face. This is a draft angle, so select this face and now select the face where you are going to apply the draft. It is a direction of pull, so you can select like this and select the face where you are going to apply the draft. First of all let's understand by selecting this all side. If you select this all side then it will be symmetric. So click on OK. Now you can see a little bit tapered surface is formed. Now let's again go to here, right click and edit features, and now let's increase the draft by 10 degree. Now you have seen a drastic change as this surface is being pulled. Now let's again understand draft. Again going to edit it and this time what I'm, let's go and edit this. Now this time what I'm going to do is this degree is 10, the face is also same, but I'm going to clear all and I'm going to only select this face. Okay, and clicking on OK, you can see only this face is changed. Before we are selecting all the, we have been selecting all the four faces, so we can see draft in the all four faces. But here, if you select a single face also, it will be a drafted. Now let's select as all four, this, this, and this, and let's make the angle as 15 degree, and OK. As you can see, we have successfully created a draft. I hope you understood this. Thank you for watching.